SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Hi, and welcome to our channel. I'm Matt from SolveYourTech, and in today's video, we're going to talk about how to block emails on an iPhone 13. If you're receiving emails that you can't unsubscribe from and you want them to stop, then you may be wondering what to do. So let's jump into our video about how to block email senders on an iPhone. If you want to block emails from someone on your iPhone 13, then you just need to open the Mail app, find an email from the sender that you would like to block, then swipe to the left on that email. Then you're going to tap the circle with three dots inside of it, then scroll to the bottom of this menu and tap the Block Sender button. Now you'll see that there's a red circle with a line through it to the right of that email. If you wanted to unblock that email, then you would just swipe to the left on it again, choose the circle with three dots inside of it, then scroll to the bottom and select the Unblock Sender option.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.